inside the craft and looked around and began to understand how the craft was operated and finally grasped the whole project as a whole, as what we were doing, the fact that we weren't building this thing. We were trying to find out how it was made. We were back engineering. When I first got to look inside the craft, all I can say is an ominous feeling. You walk in there and it feels as if you shouldn't be there. I know it sounds kind of corny, but it's real ominous feeling. It's not an exciting feeling.
sorts of big factory shoppers. Down in aisle 4, 10% off all hi-hats and simple bass elements. Don't miss fantastic savings on these things that will really spice up your groove. Down in aisle 5, save 25% on all funky-ass bass lines.